Just over 2 months out of jail after serving a six-month sentence, Thomas Towle had little to say.
Mr. Towle, are you happy with today's result? Are you going to be well behaved for the next 6 months?
The 47-year-old was put behind bars following a spate of burglaries around Eagle Hawk in August last year. But today, prosecutors told the court there was another criminal damage charge from the same period of time. The court heard Towle had thrown a rock through the door of Jamie Hackett Motors in California Gully, police identifying him after reviewing CCTV. He was ordered to pay back the $920 damage bill. Magistrate Megan O'Meara saying it would not have increased the sentence she handed down last year. Towle's lawyer also gave an update on his progress after being released from jail. The court heard he has committed no further offences, has been attending counselling and has good support from a men's shed group. Magistrate O'Meara telling the court he is a long way on the road to rehabilitation.
Magistrate O'Meara asked Towle to sign a promise of good behaviour for the next 6 months, suggesting to him at his next court appearance she hoped it would be the last time she would have to see him.
Towle will return to court on August 30. Sarah Lawrence, 9 News.